Welcome everybody. This group discussion was how to evolve our Unison. Actually, in Egypt, we have UNISIC and Unison sections. But in our members, in this discussion group, there is members from other countries who doesn't have their Unison. So we suggest how to, so introduce the problem and suggest some solutions. These are our members. Outline, introduce ourselves. We introduce ourselves for 10 minutes. And then we discuss the problems and we found the solutions and make our presentation. There are two problems discussed. Japanese problem, communication between laboratories problem, and Indonesian problem, making Unison section and there are few courses in space field, and there is no laboratory in space, and there is a lack of contact with the space experts. Solution for Japanese problems, holding regular meetings a year using a student representative for each lab at Tokyo. We suggest to make a plan and agenda to achieve these meetings. We can use Skype for quick presentation. Solution for Indonesian. To solve the lack of courses, we can contact with faculty dean to ask him to increase our these courses in space. To solve the lack of interest in space, we can hold small events to introduce space. To solve the problem of absence of laboratory, we should contact with the doctors to make it possible. This chart can summarize the solution of the problem of absence of Unison in Indonesia. We divided this Unison in four main sections. Technical one, HR, human resource, and PR, public relation, fund, and local competition. In technical, we should get the technology required to start in Unison. For example, the program CLTB. Second one is free software. We should deal with software programs. So we suggest to use free and open source. Hardware, to get the hardware, we should contact with the companies or electronics stores. HR and PR, we should get more students to make Unison Egypt, Unison Indonesian, sorry. And we should practice our skills to make it possible. For fund, we can get fund from several aspects, faculty, companies, space agency, or credit payment. Local competitions where we hold a competition of such as CANSAT, it's another way to get fund. More idea, holding courses for high school students, contact electronics and mechanical and aeronautics engineering students. That's all. Thanks.